Schools in Merrill locked down after students find a threat on social media. Now the school superintendent tells News 9 those students found the threat just before noon and then reached out to the Merrill High School principal, who in turn told police. The entire district then went into lockdown as a precaution for about an hour, and then the school day later went on as planned. We are working on getting more information from police about what happened there.